No.
No one told me there'd be jump scares in here. Holy sh-